Here you can see our vehicle travelling down the road with TruePath Tracking, and you'll notice on the right hand panel next to the word speed, the speed changes second by second, and the car's slowing down as it goes over some railway lines just here, and then the speed increases after the driver's gone over the railway lines.